I am at one of my favorite Shell stations right now, guys and girls. I'm at McAdoodle's C-Store in one of my favorite towns, Springfield, Missouri. This is the home of my favorite store, Bass Pro Shop, where I buy all of my hunting and fishing tackle. I promise you, all of my hunting and fishing tackle. And I tell you what, I'm on my way to Indiana with my brand new Ram truck, and I'm going up there to get my truck unrammed. You see where I'm getting this thing unrammed? This is what happened to my truck right here. You see this front end? Isn't that something? It looks like a big old smile. That's where it ate a big deer. That's exactly where it ate a big deer. I did that. I had less than 600 miles on the truck. Amazing when you think about it. So what I'm doing right now is I'm heading back up to Indiana on my way to Lake Champlain. You know, I told you that Chickamauga might be my last bass tournament. Well, it's not going to be. I'm going on up to fish Lake Champlain, 1,762 miles from my house. That's right, 1,762 miles. And I'm going up there to fish a tournament. I'm going up through Canada, and I'll be working for Shell and O'Reilly's at Shady Roost, a big fishing trip up there. Going to get to fish up there at Shady Roost, which is a fantastic thing to get to do. And I'll be there for a couple of days, and then I'll be going on over to Champlain and get in there on a Wednesday night, fish that tournament Thursday and Friday without any practice whatsoever. But that's okay, you know, that's okay. We fish that thing without any practice. You never know what might happen. I might be able to catch some fish and make a check up there. I sure hope so. You know, I've done good in that lake up there, and that might be my last tournament. I don't know. You know, I may or may not fish next year. We'll just have to wait and see. Only God knows whether I'll fish next year. But I'm going back up there, and they're going to fix my truck. I'll tell you how great a dealer Expressway really is. Expressway is going to let me drive my Ram Rebel that I traded in on the Ram Laramie. That I traded in about 10 days ago. They're going to let me take that thing. I've got my Ranger boat back there, and we're going to go up there, and we'll be hooking this Ranger up to that Ram Rebel, which is pulled at this Ranger a lot all over the country. We're going to be hooking this thing up tomorrow afternoon sometime. I'm still about 400 miles away from there. We're going to be hooking this thing up, and we will be heading on toward the northeast. So I'm going to be heading on up that way the next couple days. You see that red Ram Rebel with a red Ranger and a big Mercury back behind it, honk and holler and wave. A lot of people y'all been doing that out there on the interstate today. And we're going to get this thing unrammed. We're going to get our Ram unrammed. So, listen to me. This is another thing I want to talk to you about. This is Thursday. We've had a really, really slow month on YouTube. I've added about 1,000 people all month. I only average about 45 a day. Last month, we averaged about 80 a day, added 2,600 people. There's only 10 days left, in June. We're in the June swoon. If we was a baseball player and we wouldn't get many hits this month, we'd call it the June swoon. You know, baseball players have got names for every kind of slump. You had a great rookie year and you do bad the second year, they call it the sophomore jinx. So it doesn't really matter. But here's what I need for you to do. Sharing is a big deal. So here's what, that we added 2,600 new subscribers to YouTube last month. Thank you, thank you, thank you, you 2,600. If all of you 2,600 would share with one or two or three or four or 10 of your buddies and ask them to join the Jimmy Houston Outdoors YouTube channel, to subscribe to that, share this video right here, pick out a couple of videos you really like, and share it with them, and we can go ahead and we can get 1,000 here the next 10 days and make this a pretty good month. We got 274,000 people on Facebook. You Facebook people out there, now keep in mind, you need to be on both, because we don't show all of the same videos on YouTube that we show on Facebook, and vice versa. And we are putting up more videos than anybody right now. We're doing videos, putting up a lot of new ones, we're putting up a lot of old ones. And some of these videos, we've had one on my biggest bass that had like almost 700,000 views on Facebook, almost 700,000 views. So jump on that thing and see what you can do. All righty, see you later, guys and girls. Got folks coming up here. Oh, this is a good looking guy right there.
Hey, Jimmy.
It's a better looking girl right over there, though, I promise you that. Hey, we get off here. We got to go north. Later.